Hey everyone, welcome to Momogi's Laplace video. I'm Rin and today we are celebrating Laplace anniversary again. This is, part 4 of the Laplace anniversary videos. Yep, it's still going on. And let's see what activities there are. So this one has 10 days remaining. Probably the last phase. Probably. You'll see if we have a part 5, but yeah. The shooting has finally ended. Yeah, the balloons. So right now this is going on. Fireworks display. 7 to 7:30 at night. So we can join in. Fireworks party! Let's go and see some fireworks! Oh, the ideas for celebrations are very nice, eh? Like, wow! So you can... Do you release fireworks or do you get fireworks? Oh! Okay, so there's releasing fireworks. Yes, lighting them? And you get items for lighting them. Oh, nice! So you have to earn your matches like from some activities daily. Yeah, the dailies, eh? Oh, so after you get those, you open them for matches and then light them up. You also get these, which are shards for purple headgear. You need 80 to get one. You have 33. You're halfway there. The party cake? Wait, what? Party cake headgear? What? What? Stop yaying. What? You have a cake on your head, but then I'll keep wanting to eat my headgear, no? Cake? Eat other people's head, yeah. Well, yeah, I'm very curious to see what it's like, so do get icky and then we'll see. Yeah, we'll see you wearing a kick. You're 6 more, so light them up. Woo! Yeah, what's that? Okay. Woo! What are the best prizes you can get from these? You'll show later? Okay, so let's sit back and enjoy the fireworks from now. For now. This is not bad. Okay. Is there a secret spot or something? Like, does the location matter? I don't think so. But it's just random, eh? That's all for the matches. Okay, so let's see. So these are the best things that you can get. Oh, that is a pet. Wow, and it looks like a poodle. Wow, you haven't seen any. Well, there are 10 days left, maybe they don't want that many people to get them yet. Or maybe it's very rare. So good luck getting that. Can you buy matches as well? Nope. So it's only what you can get here, so it's really just based on luck, eh? There's no way to increase your chances of getting Pudo. Oh! Oh, it actually writes that it can be sold though. So, if somebody gets it and wants to sell it, then maybe you might be able to buy it. You'll be the seller! But it's so cute, oh my gosh! Your pet is cute. What is your pet? Oh, the orange cat. Okay. Sorry. And next. This looks familiar. Happened before, but different prices. So. So this is choosing your own price. Red card for the talisman. Mechanic. And so for talisman as well. Ah, okay. So they gave you one free pool and you got the usual trash and that's the end of the story. Okay. And this is continuing from last time. So can check out our previous videos if you want to see it. So all those gifts, the candies, the lollies, eh? Yeah. So. So hopefully you'll fill up more. You still haven't done that. I'm waiting for you to get that. I'm waiting for you to wear that together with the birthday cake on your head. Eh? Can they be worn together? Maybe not. Since we're talking about outfits, okay. That's alright. Yeah. Fenlang Ting Tang, Fenlang Ting Tang. Ting. Reminds you a little of Rem? Yeah, waitress made sort of costume? This is prettier, I think, and it really fits the Chinese New Year mood. Doesn't feel like it feels like a red, you know? Okay, maybe because I'm influenced by all the decorations coming up already. Like, yeah, since it's 1 month away, so yeah, red with flowers, Chinese New Year. No. This we saw, yeah. What? Wait, what? Oh, this is really strange. Like you know, you need a blood transfusion the whole time. Is this like Mad Max or something? Oh, vampire. Oh. Oh, it actually says in the title it's for vampires. Yeah, especially for vampires. Okay. New blood, alright. Yeah, not old blood, new blood. Okay. Very good. Good luck getting that if you want to dress up as a vampire. Oh. You'd rather get this? Okay, yeah, this is prettier. I agree. So yeah, good luck getting this one. And I think that's all we have for the Laplace Anniversary Part 4 event. We'll see if there's a Part 5. Yeah, if you enjoyed our video, like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!